go from that to that point and how you transform into that.
So for me, it was really quick. I trained at the Indies for 2 years, and I did get to do some big indie shows like casinos and stuff where I was able to perform for maybe like 5 years people. And so I thought that was a really good experience. But I really did go from the Indies to main event with Macho Man Randy Savage. I was in the ring with Hulk Hogan, Ric Flair, Kevin Nash, Sting, all these guys. It seemed like overnight. I mean, it was 2 years on the Indies, and then there wasn't the women's division, so I just like got sent right up. And it wasn't the actual authentic experience because I was very protected by Macho Man. So we did not work house shows, he only worked TV. And me and Stephanie would fly with him to the city like right before the show started. So we'd get to Monday Night Nitro like an hour.